This model first introduced by Jim and Larissa Gurney at the University of Maryland, two-way communication has its roots in first understanding the wants and the needs of the subject and public and then shaping the organization's decisions and actions to meet that need. This model is developed by the Larissa Gurney in the University of Maryland. So the two-way symmetrical models argues that the public relation practitioner should serve as a liaison between the organization and key publics rather than as a persuader. The term symmetrical is used because the model attempts to create a mutually beneficial situation. So it creates the mutually beneficial situation for the audience also, for the organizations also. The two-way symmetrical model of public relations as described in Gurney's excellent theory is focused primarily in making sure that decisions made by an organization are mutually beneficial between itself and the audience. So this model is like win-win situation for both the parties, audience and organization itself. The goal of Gurney's symmetrical communication model is one that embraces negotiation between the organization and its public, and one that also fosters mutual understanding. So they will create the mutual understanding. Two-way symmetrical uses bargaining, negotiation, and conflict resolution strategies to effect change in the ideas, attitudes, and behaviors of both the organization and its publics for mutual benefits. The symmetrical model of communication is a democratic framework for the PR practitioner to follow, and one that can both be effective or detrimental depending on the situation. The overall goal of creating the mutual understanding between the parties also is a much more palatable for audience, because in human nature, no one desires to be controlled. So that's why this model is developed. The overall goal of the creating mutual understanding between the parties and also is much more palatable for audience, because in human nature, no one desires to be controlled. So we are like, we don't want to be controlled someone. The two-way symmetrical model provides an organization with the tools and the path needed to create a strong company reputation built upon a solid, long-lasting relationship. Because both the organization and its audience are provided with a voice in a process and developing issues or problems. The two-way symmetrical model for communication maintains both the organization's best interest. Through the use of their model, both the organization and its audience can collaborate together to both grow and strengthen an overall organization, leading it to a greater success. And for the overall goal of the creating a mutual understanding between the parties also is much more palatable for audience, because in human nature, no one desires to be control. So main goal is to creating the mutual understanding between the audience and the organization. The two-way symmetrical uses bargaining, negotiation, and conflict resolution strategies to effect change in the ideas, attitudes, and behaviors of both the organization and its publics for mutual benefits. So, next concept we will see in the next class.